Italy ordered the seizure of the migrant rescue ship Aquarius last November, claiming it was carrying contaminated clothing discarded by refugees that could be infected with HIV, meningitis, and tuberculosis. Medical experts dismissed the suggestion. It is one example of widely held myths about the health of migrants arriving in Europe, according to the report authors.
The refugees and migrants who come to Europe, they do not bring any exotic diseases with them, any exotic communicable diseases. The diseases that they might have, they are all well-established diseases in Europe. And also, we have very good prevention and control programs for these diseases.
Despite the terrible conditions faced by many, the conclusions of the WHO report are generally upbeat. Migrants are likely to have good general health, but they can be at risk of falling sick while on the move. People displaced from their home countries face higher exposure to infections, a lack of access to healthcare, and frequently poor living conditions.
I don't think that in most of the countries the illegal migrants have access to the health systems, health services. The illegal migrants are not visible to the authorities, so to say.
The WHO warns that amid the current hostile debate over migration in Europe, many countries may fail to meet the healthcare needs of migrant populations. Henry Ridgewell for VOA News, London.